Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. As usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sundays, so stay tuned. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned. We thought we might hear from him tonight.
Man, look how intense he looks.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Very well put. Just a bully. Something told me we might hear from him.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Not exactly likable. Poking the bear. The fans are eating it up. Playing a wide range of offense here. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. I think this man means business. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't check.
This one is being waved off. Guess the match didn't even matter.
Or it didn't even happen.
The championship won't be vacant much longer. Catch it all here next.
We'll crown a champion.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite against high energy.
Ooh, these are a couple of evenly matched teams. This should be good.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 282 pounds, Mark Briggs. And his partner, from Louisville, Kentucky, and their opponents, first, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds, one half of the Total Nonstop. And his partner, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, one half of the Total Nonstop Action World Tag Team Wrestling.
For those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my, he's wild in there.
Look at that move. This crowd's going nuts, King.
Yeah, and for this crowd, that's not a long trip. To the ribs.
And now he goes for it a second time. He's on the defensive here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
And he drops the leg across his opponent.
A huge miscalculation on that one. Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, he's in trouble now. Whoa!
He's measuring.
And Conan is, yes!
The twist of fate.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize this.
We got to cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
And he gets out of the way. He gets out of trouble there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
There's the tag.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And now his partner comes in.
He was able to reverse that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to break.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he reversed it.
Good move there. And he's toast. Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in the countout.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Looking for the win. A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Oh, take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not even close.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
A huge miscalculation on that one. And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
This match may end right here.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Looks like he's starting to falter. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's on his heels. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has...
Watch it!
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors wind up getting what they came for. The win. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. The shoulders are down. Oh, this guy's a competitor. Wow, standing corkscrew moonsault.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's just getting dissected. Well, this might be the worst yet. Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
He's showing no signs of letting up. What a collision. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Punishing attack on the body.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside. After a move like that, he's gonna need...
This could do it. Maybe it. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. An elbow.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Oh, the low blow. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And the ref sees the tag. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Now bringing in his partner. The tag is made.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Uh-oh, look at this. Try to put him away.
Back between the ropes.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
And he gets back into the ring just in the nick of time.
Whoa! And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, he's on the move again. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. They win. There is the side effect.
Oh, this one's almost over.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, Brent, count.
Two, three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy.
We thought we might hear from him tonight.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Poking the bear. Not exactly likable.
Just a bully.
poking the bear. A fan favorite. Dislike on a primal level. Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good. Tag team matchup on the way. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opposition, to say the least. We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
Big Fight Feel.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match of epic proportions.
This match is going to raise the bar for our business.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
What an atmosphere! What
championship match we've got on our hands.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Clearly on a mission here. Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is gonna have to be on point here tonight.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
Perfectly executed. Just toying with the competition a little. Not in a great place. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Oh man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Well, given what he's gone through thus far, it might take a bold move to put him over the top here tonight, Cole.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
The end may be near. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. And the cover for the win.
Two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. From the top rope.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Great reversal. What a reversal.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Making a statement here with this attack. When this guy's on, look out. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
The history books will have to wait another day.